Hello and welcome back to the next part of Thundert. We're gonna go straight to the boss and maybe, just maybe, I forgot something. It's too loud. I have to make the game more quiet. Yeah, maybe we can beat him today. We will see. I have a lot of energy, so it's great. I believe I will lose all my energy after playing this game. Yeah, so let's see. Maybe we can do it. I don't know. Oh yeah, we do it. Yeah, I have a good feeling today. And then the game would end, right? Hey boss, how are you doing?
I'm great, Lucas.
Okay, let's do our stuff. I was playing and complaining so off that I really fear I somehow get used to this game. I am not sure, guys. I'm not sure. So, and when I say guys, actually, I just speak to myself, but I don't think everyone will watch this. But whatsoever, it still is a good practice for me. So, hello, Shadow Man. So, and I try to speak a little bit more slow, more clear, and I really try to get him what he deserves. Because he were yelling so much at us, he doesn't deserve much. No, no, no. Look at me! Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was... The last 2 days, I've tested the new editing program, Adobe Premiere Pro, editing software, and I just have the test version. So because it's really expensive, and I'm not sure if I should really. I mean, I couldn't buy the whole thing. It's just too expensive. 700 euros. I mean, come on, 700 euros. And the strange thing is, it is very unstable. So there are, if you look for errors about Adobe Premiere, you get a lot YouTube videos. With, and everyone tries to solve some problems. They are there since, I don't know, 2 years or such, would I think. I mean, this, if a program, if they want 700 euros, I mean, shouldn't the program working stable? I mean 700 euros. But this is just, maybe I do it anyway, because what you can do is you can use the program or buy a monthly, I don't know how to say this in English, a monthly that you can use this for 1 month, and it isn't so expensive. I mean, in the end, it's more expensive as buying the whole program if you buy every month the license to use this for 1 month. But so I can at least test these things out. And I really like, I mean, I like working with this because it's so awesome when you a little bit know what you do and you use a new professional program, you feel like, yeah, I believe I can do something nice. So, actually, you don't do much, but it is a nice feeling. And I want to improve my editing skills, so maybe I'll test this a little bit out for 2-3 months. I just hope, because I was editing last night my Bioshock Let's Play, and the program crashed. And I really think this is, I don't know, I mean, it's not that I mean, this is a new PC, and I don't get this. I don't get this. 700 euros! And the program crashes by doing a simple Let's Play, by rendering a Let's Play with a little bit of special effects about the reading time count or the counter. Even if this, in this video you see the boss counter. This is not really much, so I don't get why. Yeah. I don't know, whatever. Anyway, it is fun. It is really fun. I hope it will be more stable, because when you do the editing and you sitting there watching how the program is proceeding, and it takes a lot of time, and then you get an error message, a crashing message. It's no one wants to see that, really. Especially, like I said, if the program is so expensive, like, I mean. Anyways, yeah. We will see. So I have to a little bit of focus, right, boss?
Right up here, I'll kill you.
Okay. Do what you think is the right thing, and I take care of the shards here at work. I really don't try to complain about the shaking camera, but I don't get this. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you so mean to me? Ah. I figured out the tactic. We shouldn't die. That's the tactic.
You're not allowed to. Ooh, where am I?
Let's try something. Ah! Yeah! Oh, super! Yeah, I mean, by doing that, shooting at him with the weapon and missing him, we need 1 year to get him. I'd be so glad if this is over. Let's see. I just need 200,000 hours and I do a little bit better. I admit I do a little bit better, but the question is, do I good enough? We will see. Oh man. But when the game is... when I finished this game... Aha! Gotcha. I have more time for my other game, what is more fun. This is called... Yeah, it's called... Ow. Ow. Wee. Be focused, Lucas. I try. I really try. Ow. Okay, let's rest a little bit. Do we need our shell? Because we need it. Aha. We are safe here, right? In the corner. A little bit. Whee! Phew. Even the boss was, for a short period of time, really slow. Small. Oh man. Guys, you have no idea how difficult it is to keep everything in. In. Mind. Or to see everything and. Wow, this is. But we get this. And you have, we have also wind, what blows you away. You know, you have the shaking camera, you have the wind, you have him with his hand, you have the other stuff. We don't can't take much damage. And the light show. And this was, I mean I got so this is German. So we have to. It's hard if the wind is here to hit these things. I know we have health elixir. I try to just use them if necessary, and I hope I will think of. Mr. Bossman, I hate you.
I like you, Lucas.
And why do you try to kill me every time? Oh man. This is. What is verzweifling in German? When I shoot with the. What is verzweifling? Let me look up this word. I need to look up this word. It makes me crazy to Junior. I mean, I know the word. I mean, I thought I would know. And you know, yeah. Verzweiflung. Oh, again. Verzweiflung. English. Despair? No. Despair? Distressed? Ich bin verzweifelt. I'm despaired. I'm desperate. Maybe it is. I'm not sure. I'm desperate. When I shoot at the boss, it's just because I'm desperate, right, boss? Aha, look at me! Okay, we just... Okay, go away. Go away, let me alone! And no one can say I didn't try to kill him. I really give my best. And this takes the whole energy I for the whole day. And just for this stupid thing. I mean, games may be a little bit stupid, you know, if you just... If you're not a gamer and you watch them. But in the end, it's just, it's nothing else as... Try to get a break, to laugh a little bit, to enjoy things. You know, the life is hard enough, and that's the reason I like games. You can just for a period of time go in the game and try to have some fun. Ooh, I mean, not that game, not this game. And no, there's no way that I would suggest. If you want to have fun, play this. No, not at all. Oh. Careful, Lucas! Careful! Yeah! Uh-huh! Uh-huh! Oh, we hit him! Oh, man! It's really tough. The thing is, when I'm... Right now I'm here, but I have to be so careful. And the wind is blowing you away, and when I lose too much energy, the yellow bar is the energy bar. We can't do the portal jump anymore, so I just be careful is all I do right now. Trying to be careful and try to hit these things, and yeah, maybe there is a better time to... Ow. When I die today, that's it for this part. Ooh, what's going on? Can you please not do it? Ooh, guys, I'm so nervous. Whoa! It seems good. Ooh. Okay. Oh no, let's go back. Okay, hold on. We have to see what happened. What is he doing right now? Ow. Okay, recharge the energy. Ow. Oh, guys, this is so... Bah. I mean, what the hell? Whee! Okay, we need a little bit of luck. And... Wee. Oh, come on, game is... I mean, really? Asshole game. Don't be so mean. Give me the last hit. I hate you! So. Come on! Come on! Stop doing this! Give me that! Yeah! Yeah, die and do don't... Nothing else. Just die and let me alone. Yeah. Oh. Okay. And now I want to see the end screen. I don't want to see something blah blah. Give me the end screen and say bye, Lucas. And I never come back. Never. Woo. Do I record everything? Yeah. Okay, guys, I believe I'm finally done with this game. I want to say this one. I was a lot of complaining. It's not a bad game. I think it's so long. It is worth, I don't know if I have to say a number, €10. It's not a bad game. For me, it was really stressful and annoying parts. I want to say this because in the end, if someone really watches this, it's not an unfair game. The boss fight's fair. Yeah, anyway, so okay, thanks for watching. I'm really glad that I finally finished this let's play. I'm really so glad, and it was a good day for me too, so thanks for that, and I wish you a nice day, and until my other let's play or next part, whatever it is. Oh, hey, this is my second finished let's play at all. Okay, thanks for watching. Habt einen schönen Tag. Until later. Bye bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Ich liebe euch. Oh, that was a little bit too much. Ich liebe euch means I love you, but what the hell. I love you. Bye bye.